The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1463. Keep the left 26, even if it's only 10. All right, today's question is sent in by Shrikant. Shrikant is trying to create journal entries over here, and he has a description and an account, and they decided that the way to upload this to their software is they need 26 characters of description and then the account. But the account has to start in character position 27. That's what the software is expecting up there. So he needs to cut this off at 26. That's easy. That's equal left of A2, 26. But when it's less than 26, he needs to add spaces in order to get that to work. So right now he's trying equal A2 ampersand B2. Of course, we know that we need the left of something, 26, in order to pull that off. But that's not going to solve the problem. It'll solve the problem for the longer ones. That'll be great. But for the shorter ones, see, we need to add some spaces there. So my method is equal A2 ampersand REPT, repeat a space, let's just put in 26. You know, it has to be something big enough to know that we will always end up with enough spaces. Control enter, and see that gets it all to line up. What is repeat doing? It's saying, hey, give me 26 spaces and add it on to the end of A2. That way here, this is maybe 10 characters. It's now 36 characters, and then the left takes it back to 26 to make sure that everything lines up. Of course, I'm using a Courier new font here to show that it's lining up. In reality, you would be using Arial in the old Excel or Calibri, and it won't look like it is lined up, but it really, if you use a fixed width font, is lined up perfectly. So again, that's equal left of A2 ampersand repeat, R-E-P-T, open parentheses, space, 26. And then, 26, that's for the left. Thanks, Shrikant, for sending that question in, and thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.